Good morning, Sawyers. Today is Tuesday, April 9th, and it is a B-Day. I'm Helene Kerr.
And I'm Owen Hoff. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And these are your morning announcements. Lunch today is pepperoni or cheese pizza. The Score store is open today. The SEL word of the week is grit. Grit means having the determination to never give up and to have courage. Resolve and strength of character to work hard toward your goals. Let's go, Sawyers. It's time to get gritty.
SUNY Ulster will be here for incident admission on Thursday, April 18th. Seniors can check your email or Google Classroom of Class of 24. Google Classroom for Google or Google Doc, or go to the guidance office. Also, an admission rep for Alfred State will be here today. Your work can be published in Saugerty's second edition of Lucid Lines Poetry Magazine. Junior and senior high students are welcome to submit poems of any style, so talk to your English teacher. The deadline is April 19th, so you have 10 days to submit.
Congratulations to the boys varsity tennis team for their first win of the season on Friday against New Paltz. Winners were Veer Mitra at first singles, Nathan Petherbridge at second singles, and Zahal Sakhan at third singles. Winners at first doubles were Artie Daggett and Nicholas Bernard. And the winners at second doubles were Pearson Tanner and Noah Knapp. The team's first home match is today at 4:15 against Lords. Good luck, Sawyers. That's all for your morning announcements from the entire Sawyer News Network. I'm Owen Hoff.
And I'm Helene Kerr. Have a great day, Sawyers. Make it a great day for someone else.